guys, Mike here, and this is how to screenshot Samsung Galaxy Note versus an iPhone. Let's jump right in. All right, the iPhone. Whether you have the new one or this old one, you still screenshot the same. You hold down the home button and power button. The white Samsung Galaxy Note, take your hand. That's how you do a screenshot, the white Samsung Galaxy Note versus the iPhone. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.